Will Pog, we got a clip? Take a look. What the?
Will Nev? Smash.
What the hell?
What the hell just happened? Listen, let me just say, first and foremost, I don't recognize any of those women in the hot tub. Not one. Maybe a few. Man, but maybe I... Hey, yo, that's flattering. Well, let's see what they say. That was flattering as hell.
That's hot.
Will Nev?
Smash.
We had no questions for him.
And we didn't even care about his personality. Full smash.
He's nice and funny, too. So
whatever, at this point with him.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
Nothing gonna crumb.
Listen. I'm a fan of Angela's work. Who's not? She's an artiste. That's very flattering. What an ego boost. Looks aren't everything. Okay? That's all I gotta say. I don't wanna... Listen.
Oh yeah, wow, that's very cool.
I know. Dude, there is no way to react to that to not come off like a total piece of shit, right? What an impossible situation. A hot tub full of beautiful women in bathing suits all go smash. And I, like, either I lie to you and I'm like, oh yeah, that's not flattering at all. No big deal. And you know I'm a fucking liar. Or I just lean into it and I go, let's fucking go, dude. We've arrived. That greasy kid with parted hair in junior high that's somewhere inside my body just went, you fucking did it, dude. You fucking did it.
Oh, yeah, wow. That's very cool.
Let's go.
Dude, you know what? You know what the kid from middle school inside me is saying? Like, I'm an adult now, right? So this is my take. This is the full grown 30-year-old adult. My take is that's very flattering. Thank you so much for the kind sentiment from those women, right? That is my take. Now the 15-year-old version of me, he's saying this.
God damn it, Matt. I swear to God, if you don't fuck her, I'll kill myself. Matt, please, Matt. Fuck her for me. For me.